for telling all of us and about the new innovations in Singapore and how we can prevent our environment. Secondly, youth, we are moving towards our last presenter. Before that, I want to tell you one thing that why we have selected this topic of Marketing 2020 towards a green movement. It was because why it is there in 2020? Because after 10 years, you will be the one who will be running the country, wherein the India will be the youngest country. So please, if you are sleeping during the presentation, kindly get up and start thinking about yourself, about your society, about your environment. It's important. Otherwise, after 10 years and during the 10 years, you people will left with only two options. Either to save the country or to leave the country and settle somewhere else. So it's the high time and alarming stage for all of us to think about country's environment. With this note, we are moving towards our last presenter. And she is Ms. Shalu Deshwar, a student of Ganga Institute of Technology and Management. And her paper title is Green Financing. So let's welcome with full energy. Thank you. Welcome. Good afternoon, sir. Good afternoon, ma'am. Good afternoon, guys. Actually, I want to say something. If someone wishing you good morning, good afternoon, or good evening, it is your responsibility that you have to wish them with double enthusiasm. Can I try again? Good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon.
Okay, now I'm starting my PPT.
Before you start, is it a practice?
Yeah, ma'am. सभी सो रहे थे तो लगाना जरूरी था कोई सुनता नहीं मुझे टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू प्रेजेंट माय पीपीटी ऑन ग्रीन फाइनेंस फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ ग्रीन फाइनेंस व्हेनेवर वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट ग्रीन फाइनेंसिंग सडनली वन थिंग इज केम इन आवर माइंड समथिंग इज ग्रीन समथिंग इज इको फ्रेंडली इट मीन्स वी आर इन्वेस्टिंग आवर मनी इन दोज वेंचर्स दोज प्रोजेक्ट्स दोज Those are helpful for our economy and also provide boost to our economy. So basically we can say that it is the contract between the economy and the nature. The first target is we have to boost our economy and as well as we have to see that our financing, we are investing in some projects or we are investing in some venture that won't affect our nature. We have to protect our nature as well. So, first of all, we have to understand the meaning of green finance. Green finance means we have money. We know that everyone wants that good returns. They want good returns from their investment. First of all, whenever one thought is came in our mind that we want to invest our money in a particular security, in a particular project, then we don't consider the SCBA analysis. We not doing the SCBA analysis. What is the meaning of SCBA analysis mean? Social cost benefit analysis. We not consider that how it is costly for the society and how it provides benefits to the society. We just want good returns from our investment. That is our main objective. So we have to divert our mind from that and we have to think about our society as well. So what are the objectives of my topic is to achieve the goal of a low carbon economy, to promote green industry, environmental pollution prevention projects, and the main objective of my study is to give awareness, to give information about how to invest their money. Actually, we are not aware about the fact that how we invest our money. All of them want earning their money, but no one don't know how to make money. Actually, in my family, one day I told to my father that why you are deposit all your money in the bank. Then he told me, I just want earn money, I want to become a rich person. Then I told him, if you want to become a rich person, then you stop earning money. You have to make money. You have to invest your money in green projects, in green ventures so that you are getting good returns also and that is beneficial for the society, beneficial for our environment also. So how does it work? There is not a single step or a single process that we implement and it starts working. there are no two products and services that we have to implement, and after that it start working like green bonds, carbon insurance, green cards and retail banking. Green bonds are different from normal bonds. Like time to time basis, RBI issue normal bonds. We are getting good returns from normal bonds. But green bonds, how they are different from normal bonds? Actually, every year we are getting some returns from bonds. So some percentage of the returns are directly goes to those ventures, those projects. Those are working for our environment. That is beneficial for us. So these are green bonds. Green cards in India, green cards are not much popular, but in European countries, green cards are very much popular. Like WWF cards, means Worldwide Fair Fund cards. Every year they are issuing their credit cards, then $4 or $5. Every year directly goes to those projects. Those are working for the safety of the environment. Or so what are the advantages of green financing, green investment? Whenever we are investing our money in green projects or green venture, then obviously we are boosting the green investment. The main thing I want to discuss is green technology. When first time I hear this thing, then suddenly one thing is came in my mind is green technology means machinery that color is green. But after I searching a lot, I find out that green technology means those producing less waste and those recycle the waste. That is the actual meaning of the green technology. Now I am coming on conclusion. Finance to generate less waste, reuse waste into compost or other article projects, increase financing goal in all green projects, setup of green projects and facilities, replication, increase developers to build green buildings and financing eco-friendly products. The main conclusion of my research is microfinance to be increased to produce green products with very low interest rate. If financial institutions are aware about that how to give boost to green finance, then they have to reduce their interest rate for those projects or those ventures. Those are working for our environment. Those are trying to protect our environment. So financial institutions play a pivotal role in this green finance. And the last conclusion is finance in rainwater harvesting and solar lights and other renewable energy sources. Thank you.
Since you have not been green finance, just tell me the best practices of State Bank of India.
Actually, ma'am, every year State Bank is the second biggest issuer of green bonds, and just now 750 millions of green bonds are issued by the SBI Bank, and SBI Bank provide lots of technical awareness to the students, also in the college, arrange lots of programs to encourage the students to start their own ventures, and we provide finance to us.
Have you heard about GCC, which is done by the State Bank of India, owing to which they are the flagship of the Indian banking structure?
Actually, ma'am, but I don't hear
that. That is the best practice of the Green Bank, which is done by the State Bank of India. That is the star feature of State Bank, which is called as GCC. Can you name that and expand on that?
I'm sorry, ma'am, but I don't hear this term.
Go and do it next time.
Okay.
Thank you. I'm not going to tell you also.